welcome to this game. Yes, the fans are already making themselves heard around this stadium. At this stage of the tournament, all the teams are more or less equal in terms of technical ability. So really, it all comes down to how hungry the players are and how much they want it. That's the word, want. This is going to be one fiercely fought contest. The semi-final of the Konami Cup, this competition that's grown so rapidly in the estimations of football supporters. Such generous sponsors of the game, Konami, and everyone wanting to see a really good game of football here. Now look around the stands, there seems to be no lack of support for either side. A splendid occasion. Hold on to your seat for the next 90 minutes. Aguero. Here's Elano. Tackle comes in. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick. That is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming soon. Will he have a go? Mascherano. Gets it down the middle. Really stopped in his tracks there. And a chance! It launches the ball forward. A long-range effort. A strong spine to this team. All the way through the central defenders, the midfield players, and the strikers. Frustration in no uncertain terms, really unhappy as their team give away that cheap goal. They have the all-important first goal, and they build on it.
Well, they're down 1-0, but it's not the end of the world.
Messi. Good ball in, could give them the equaliser. Sailing across the face of the goal. It's dangerous to sit deep, soak up attacking pressure. And the manager out in front of his dugout trying to make that point to the players. And we've barely had half of the first half. Fabinho, keeper's ball, holds onto the ball. Stayed on the ball. Will he find the target? Here they come down the right-hand side. The defender does well under pressure there, knocking it out for a corner. Drives it to the middle. And the danger recedes for now. Well, the half-time team talk must have been a colourful affair as the manager tried to rile his team. Question is, has it had any effect? After having a quick look around at the players on the field, no substitutions were made. A great half expected by the fans and by all of us. Here's Diego. Careless pass there. And now the counter-attack. Through to the flank. Wins the ball. Great defending. Here's Elano. Still going. Diego! The defending was of the last-ditch variety. One. And it's sailing across the face of the goal. It's a very good block tackle. And this is what they are good at, turning defence into attack rapidly. A mistimed lunge there, easy for the ref. Free kick. The referee shows him the yellow card. Didn't go for the ball, just took the player out. For parity! Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle. Good movement off the ball. Lunged in and gave away a free kick. Well, it's a booking. No surprise, really. Felipe Melo. Now have possession. Tries his luck. Looked out to the space on the wing. Keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
No way through. Maxi Rodriguez.
Nicely set up by the through pass there.
Here's Mascherano.
And he's going for it. What a save. Keeper makes the stop.
So many people showing their appreciation of that goal. What an excellent display.
Nothing between them. All square as we restart.
Lost there.
They win possession. Maxi Rodriguez. Mascherano.
That's good play on the wing. The shooting opportunity. Turn back in. That's a goal. And a deserved one. They've pulled back superbly to take the lead for the first time.
He's probably just as surprised as we are it went in. But look how well he hits it. It's deflected off the right hand upright, giving the keeper no chance.
A few minutes apart, but the outcome identical. He has been clinical.
Fires it from distance. Now, can he get the cross in?
His position.
Can he find the target in the middle?
Booted to safety.
That's a good ball. Who's waiting in the middle? Forces gathering in the middle.
Nicely won. The attack came to nothing. Well held.
Tanta didn't get close.
There we have it. The match is all over.
This was a real team effort. Every player putting in 110% and deservedly.
And that's the end of this afternoon's broadcast.